Wow.
Well, if you're wondering how you're going to break Hubert Hurkacz coming into the match, job done.
Oh, that's nicely done from Hurkacz. Wow.
You've always got to be wary with Dimitrov on the court. He's rapid, fast.
Oh.
Oh, but he can come up with the goods. Just easily creates space.
Little tweener there from Hurkacz.
Oh. Oh, but Dimitrov can match him for style.
Gaza, 15-0. Dimitrov.
Well, it's not necessarily a shock that Dimitrov has won that first set, but possibly the manner in which it has unfolded. Very surprising.
Six games to one.
Very comfortable.
Oh.
Oh, that is good enough.
Zero.
Nation there from Dimitrov.
59.
Well, that worked out. I think listen to Craig.
Good coaching.
And I suppose that's what Craig Boyton was wanting him to avoid in just pushing the return. It's ridiculous. A sneak forward out of nowhere. But here comes Hubie. What a game that was. It was bold.
A bit too passive than maybe Hurkacz. A bit short.
Just about gets past him. Kept it steady. Yes. Grigor Dimitrov is flying all over the court. Easing away that forehand, and maybe Hurkacz is not done yet.
Oh, wow, what a point from Dimitrov.
It's a second semi-final here in Paris-Bercy for Grigor Dimitrov. He has been magnificent this week.